Hey there, fellow video creators. Welcome back to the Filmora Masterclass. I'm Raddy, and today we'll discuss a super exciting topic. Have you ever wanted to turn your ordinary videos into jaw-dropping animations? Well, you're in luck, because that's what we will learn today. By the end of this video, you'll be able to transform any video into an animation using AI tools like this. But before we begin the tutorial, let's first discuss the magic behind this technology. Have you heard of AI style transfer? It's like having a super artist at your fingertips, effortlessly transforming your regular videos into animated masterpieces. Sounds cool, right? So, what exactly is AI style transfer? Picture this. When you upload the video, the AI breaks it down into individual frames, typically 24 or 25 frames per second. Imagine each frame as a single picture in a flipbook. The AI then works like a detective, extracting important visual features from each frame, such as edges, lines, motion, and colors. Next, using advanced style transfer technology, the AI matches these features with the target animation style. It ensures the style is consistent across all frames, just like an animator would ensure continuity to make the animation smooth and natural. Finally, it stitches these styled frames back together in sequence to create the final animated video. That's the basic idea behind the technology. Now, let's get practical. If you search for AI animation effects on Google, you'll find thousands of tools. However, not all are up to the mark regarding reliability and effectiveness. To save you time and ensure you get the best results, I've handpicked two advanced AI tools that are tried, tested, and trusted to deliver amazing results. The first tool, of course, is Wondershare Filmora. But we're not just talking about Filmora's basic features, we're diving into its new AI capabilities. In particular, the mobile version's AI features and the AI image stylizer on the desktop versions are game changers. And what's the second AI tool? Stay tuned to find out. Let's start with Filmora. It's a powerful AI video editing tool that's super easy to use. I'm talking about crazy AI effects, smooth animation tools, and the whole kit and caboodle. Whether you're a YouTube pro or just starting out, Filmora will help you turn your videos into something epic for social media or even the big screen. Alright, let's get started with the step-by-step guide. Step 1. Download and install the Filmora app. First, download the Filmora app. It's free on the App Store for iOS and the Google Play Store for Android. Step 2. Launch the app. Once you've installed it, launch the app. The interface is user-friendly. You'll see several options such as AI Auto Cut, Text to Video, and AI Remover. If you slide to the left, you'll find more functions like Trim, Speed, Picture-in-Picture, etc. But what we're looking for is the AI Show function. Step 3. Tap the AI Show function. Tap on the AI Show function and you'll see tabs for images and videos. Select Video and then choose the Fantasy option. That's the only option for now, but Filmora plans to introduce more AI options in the future. Step 4. Select Video to animate. Next, tap on Generate. This will take you to your photos. Choose the video you want to animate and click Import. Step 5. Start generating. Filmora will start generating the AI animation video. You can see the estimated time right below the progress bar. Step 6. Time for results. After a few minutes, your video-to-video AI conversion will be complete. Now you can marvel at the amazing results. Isn't that incredible? With just a few taps, you've turned a regular video into a stunning animation. Below the generated video, you'll see two options, Save and Edit. You can tap Save to save the video to your photos, but if you're like me and you want to add some extra flair, tap Edit. After tapping Edit, you'll be taken to the AI video editing interface, packed with plenty of features. I'll show you how to add music and stickers to your video. Now, step 1, click on Add Music. When you're in the editing mode, your AI video will appear in the timeline. Right below the video is the Add Music option. Tap on it. Step 2, select Music Track. Now we're in the music selection section. You'll see trending tracks along with genre options at the top. Now I'm looking for a happy tune, so I'll select the happy option to see what soundtracks are available. Step 3, add the music track. There are over 50 tracks to choose from. Let's go with this one. Tap on it to download it, then tap the small plus button next to it to add it to your video. And step 4, music options. Once the track is added, it will appear on the timeline below your video. You can tap on the track to access options for adjusting the volume, the speed, the beats, customize it to your liking. Now, let's add some fun stickers to give our video some personality. Step 5, adding stickers. On the bottom of your screen, you'll see various options like audio, trim, text, effect, and more. Tap on stickers. Step 6, selecting the stickers. Filmora has an impressive collection of over 200 stickers, ranging from GIFs to emojis, social media stickers, and travel stickers. I'll choose a simply smiley face from the emoji tab. Step 7, adjusting the sticker. Once you've selected your sticker, you can adjust the size by pinching it in or out, by moving it around to place it wherever you like it in the video. Once you've done with that, we've come to step 8, export the video. Now that we've added our music and sticker, it's time to export the video. Tap export to save the video to your phone or share it directly on social media platforms like WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, and more. Filmora offers a wide range of editing options besides adding music and stickers. You can add text, trim your video, apply effects, use filters, and even blur the background. You can also adjust exposure, contrast, saturation, vibrance, and other levels to make your video stand out. So, you see folks, using the AI show feature in the mobile version of Filmora, we've effortlessly transformed a simple video into a stunning AI animation. We've customized it with music and stickers, making it truly unique and engaging. But here's the million-dollar question. How did the magic happen? We know that Filmora used AI animation tools to turn a regular video into an animated one. But how? Let me explain. Filmora's mobile app uses a special tool called a diffusion model, which acts like a super-powered special effects artist. Imagine a video clip as a clear picture. The AI takes that picture and gradually adds tiny bits of noise, making it blurry. But don't worry, it's doing this on purpose. This noise is like a code that the AI understands. Next, the AI starts working to remove the noise and clean up the picture. Instead of just restoring the original video, it uses its artistic skills to create a completely new animated version. Pretty cool, right? By carefully adding and removing noise, the AI learns the patterns and details in your video. This allows it to create an animation that captures the essence of your original clip, but with a unique animated twist. So the next time you want to add some flair to your video, try Filmora's Show AI and see the animation magic it creates. Now that we've introduced the mobile version, let's take a look at the AI cartoon effect of Filmora on the computer. I'll show you step by step how to create stunning animations using the desktop version of Filmora. Step 1, launch Filmora. First, download and install Filmora on your PC. Once installed, launch the application and click on New Project to get started. Step 2, import media files. You'll see a big import option here. Click on it to import any image you want to animate. Once the image is imported, drag it down to the timeline. Step 3, turn on the AI stylizer toggle on. In the top right corner, you'll see 4 options: Basic, Mask, AI Tools, and Animation. Since we're working with AI, click the AI Tools tab and turn the toggle on for AI Image Stylizer. Step 4, choose your style. Just like a flick of the wand, more than 25 styles will appear in front of you. You will see multiple style options, from a sweet and simple fairy girl to an evil witch, a ferocious zombie, and the trending K-pop girl. Choose a style you like based on your interests. Now, put the generated AI photo behind the original photo. Then add a transition effect between the two pictures and adjust the duration to your liking. Step 5, add music. Let's add some music to enhance our video. Just like we did earlier, click on the Add Music option, choose a track that fits the mood of your animation, and add it to the timeline. Now, let's play the video and see the effect together. Now for the moment you've been waiting for, our second AI tool. We just mentioned that besides Filmora, there is another fantastic online tool for converting videos into cartoon styles. What is it? Drum roll, please. It's called GoEnhance. Head over to the GoEnhance official website and scroll down a bit. When you reach the video to video AI section, click Try Video to Video. Click on Upload Video. We're going to use this video as an example. Since we're working with the free version, we can choose either 3 seconds or 5 seconds of video. Let's go with 5 seconds. Now click Style to select the desired style for your video. As you can see, there are more than 20 styles available. I personally love Disney, so let's choose the Pixar style. And that's it. Click Generate.
С достигането на 10 000 последователи реших да направя един giveaway, с който да ви се отблагодарим.
Did you see how amazing the results are? The transformation is truly impressive. GoEnhance provides a simple and effective way to add a cartoon style to your videos with just a few clicks. And that, my friends, is all for today. Two amazing AI tools to turn your ordinary videos into spectacular animations. I hope you enjoyed learning how to create stunning AI animation videos using GoEnhance and Filmora. While GoEnhance is a great tool for creating AI videos, Filmora really takes the lead with its advanced AI functions and user-friendliness. So, if you want to take your videos from ordinary to OMG in seconds, download Filmora today! It's the editing software with built-in AI magic that makes animation a breeze. Plus, you can level up your skills with Filmora's Masterclass, which offers free tutorials packed with professional secrets. Don't wait, download Filmora and become a video master. Visit the link in the description below to get started. Thank you for watching Filmora Masterclass. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment with your thoughts or any questions, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more awesome tutorials. Hit that bell icon so you never miss an update. If you have any questions or want to share your creations, comment below or tag us on social media. We'd love to see your work. I'm Raddy, and I'll see you in the next video. Until next time, keep creating and stay inspired.